Welcome to CryptoBull. In this video, we are going to review another project, another investment where I'm investing in myself, guys. And this is just new. This is just launched. This cryptocurrency is just now available on CoinGecko. It is still not listed on CoinMarketCap. I will let you know what's the story about this project and why I'm investing in it myself. And I'm investing a small part of my portfolio, as this is high risk, high reward project where we can invest small, but if it explodes, guys, we can make lots of money. And this is why we are investing, or why I am investing, in these small cap cryptocurrency projects. As you already have seen in my previous videos, they all have made 100%, 500%, 50% literally in days. If you are new to this channel, you can check it in my recent videos. Today we will talk about Mute. It is just first day listed here on CoinGecko. If we scroll down and I will click here on maximum, you will see that there is only 1 day. This means that this is first day when it is listed. It is still not listed on CoinMarketCap, and circulating supply, or maximum circulating supply, is 16 million. And here if we go into Etherscan, where we can check by contract number, and if someone does know still how to do it, guys, then here is Explorers. You click here in Etherscan, and this is the visual representation of the Ethereum blockchain in general, and here we can see contract number of this particular cryptocurrency, and here we can see that it has 16 million currently, 300,000 in circulation. However, this circulation can increase. It can still increase because now is token swap is going on or taking place, guys. If you come here back into CoinGecko, then here at the very top you will see Nix token swap to Mute and Voice token. This means that they are swapping this Nix token, and this is already existing project. This is not a new project, guys. This is already existing project. Only thing is that they have changed, or they are changing strategy of this project to new idea, tokenomics, to new everything and more. If you are interested to read more about it, you can come here on CoinGecko and click on this link, and you will get redirected to this page. Nix token swap is live until 30th of June. An overview of the process, and here you can read much more information about it, how it is working, how it is going to work, and so on and so forth. I will not be reading as in any of my videos, guys, as I don't want to spend my videos on reading. Matter, I will tell you why I am investing. So first thing, why I'm investing is because this is absolutely new project. This is absolutely now new coin, and many people will pay attention to it. Secondly, it will not have a huge circulating supply. As Nix token in general, it has only about 40 million or something maximum supply, or total supply in general, guys, where this also is a very small circulating supply token. And here, as you can see, their addresses are growing now very fast because many people are discovering this project and many people are jumping in. As you can see, for example, now we have holders 340. If I will refresh, let's have a look, maybe there will be more. As you see, 342. So this is absolutely new. There is still not much attention to this project, but already people start discovering it, and as you can see, they start investing and they start buying these cryptocurrencies. And last transaction 1 minute ago from Uniswap, someone sent 1935 these tokens. They are moving from Nix, that used to be coin. This means that these guys had their own blockchain, and now they are moving to Mute token, which will be Ethereum token, ERC20. And why they are doing this? Because on ERC20 or on Ethereum, it is easier to build and it has more opportunities in blockchain space altogether, guys, because it is built, or pretty much all applications and all other projects are built on Ethereum. And Voice token, as you can see here at the top, the Nix token swap to Mute and Voice token. And this is another token which is governance token, guys, as you can see here, and its price is $79. I'm not investing in this one. I just wanted to show you this as well, and so you are aware of this. Let's go to Nix. This is the original project which they were working on. And now if they go into platform, you can actually do this all yourself. You can do all whole your research for yourself if you are interested interested, and here, as you can see, Nix platform has evolved. Here is actually where they are mentioning that they are moving to Mute, guys, and much more details about this project in general. And here is lots of different information. There is this mobile app and so on and so forth, which you can read for yourself, as I will not be wasting my time into full like description. But now let's have a look at Mute token or Mute website in general. If we come in into mute.io, and you can find the link to this website here also on CoinGecko website. You can see there is websites and mute.io. So as in Medium, as you see, there is another link, medium.com. On Medium, you can see a lot of the other information about the project itself, about technicals of project, the economics of project, and much more information. Go and read Medium also as well for any project which you are investing. Medium also contains a lot of information about any project, not only about this project, but in any project in general. Mute makes cryptocurrency and DeFi trading more accessible to the masses. Join the revolution. And what Mute token actually is, I forgot to mention, guys, that this will be used for transaction fees. And this is kind of, they are building kind of a platform where transaction fees will be much cheaper, everything will be much faster, and so on and so forth. As you can see, imagine a Robinhood or Cash App for crypto, but controlled by its users rather than a central entity. Imagine a Uniswap DEX or decentralized exchange that's way cheaper, more scalable, and has completely private trading, meaning nobody can peek into your wallet. This is a value proposition of the Mute Switch, and this is actually what they're building. This is Mute Switch, our easy to use L2 swap platform that runs on Ethereum, powered by our Mute token. Mute's ZK rollup ecosystem will evolve into so much more. Mute is also a unique grassroots DAO governed by holders of Voice. And Voice, like I mentioned, guys, that another token which is governance token on this all ecosystem, allowing the ecosystem to be controlled by its holders. They are making this fully decentralized. Come in and check everything out for yourself. I will not be deep diving into this project, but the main thing what you need to understand is that Mute is transaction fee token, and now it is absolutely new token because they are moving from Nix to this Mute and Voice tokens. And I am personally buying into Mute myself, guys, because it is absolutely new. It is just out as I'm recording this video, is 11th of March, just released today. This swap also could cause more attention to this token, so as circulating supply is less than 100 million, guys. This is also what I like about this cryptocurrency. And if it is less than 100 million, guys, and its price is less than a dollar, for me it is rather good buy. And like I said, guys, I'm not investing much into this project because this for me is high risk, high reward projects, which means that 30% only of my portfolio is dedicated to these high risk, high reward projects. And I am separating this 30% into as many investments as I can, guys. And if I have my investments spreaded out into different projects, then if, for example, one project goes down or if it goes bust, it will not affect my portfolio. So that's why always, whenever you are doing these high risk, high reward projects, guys, always try to separate your investment to as much as you can. If something happens to one project, you will not feel it with your portfolio. But if you will invest only in one project and something will happen to that project, then, guys, you will feel it. So always do your risk management. I hope that you found this video useful, and if you are interested to know about my low cap cryptocurrency picks, join my Patreon. On my Patreon, I shared my projects first, and I also shared this project on my Patreon. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.